Up past the shot, and that hit a skate and goes wide. McClement carries the puck to center. No score, played 5.5 minutes in the first period. Pass across to the defenseman, Quincey on goal shot, and score! On the rebound, McClement with his first goal of the season, and what did he do? He shot it high after that rebound on Lettinen.
And I mean, you love to see this. We've talked so much about O'Reilly and all the other players for the Avalanche. We don't speak or get enough opportunity to talk about the effort of this fourth line for the Avalanche. They skate well. They don't hurt you defensively. And you love to see them get this kind of opportunity and then to cash in and give the Avalanche that first goal on the road, get some confidence,